What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, today in this video, I'll be checking out the band called, or the group called Digable Planets, and the song that I'll be reacting to is called Rebirth of the Slick. Cool like that. Now, I had a lot of people ask me to check out this group, so you guys already know what time it is, man. I got the video pulled up. I got my headphones on. I'm about to check them out together, man. I think this is a hip-hop group, so let's check it out.
Float straight out of our lids. Them, they got boo bodies, hard rock Brooklyn kids. Us floor rush when they DJ booming classics. You dig the crew on the fattest hip hop record.
Okay.
Touch the kinks and sinks into the sounds. She frequents deep, fatter joints called undergrounds. Our funk zooms like you hit the Mary Jane. They flock to booms, man, boogie had to change.
Yeah.
Who freaks the clips with mad amount percussion? Where kinky hair goes to unthought of dimensions. Why is it so fly? Cause hip hop kept some drama. When butterfly rocked the light, new sway boomers. What about a cut? We push it off the corner. How was the buzz entire hip hop era? Was fresh in fact since they started saying Audi. Cause funks made fat from right beneath my hood. The Uber of the styles like miles and shit. Like 60s funky worms with waves and perms. Just sending junky rhythms right down your block.
Dude, this is we different,
beat to
man.
Rap, what key beat to lock, but I'm cool like that. I'm
okay.
Cool like that. I'm 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 cool. I'm cool.
Yeah.
We beat the chocolate stack to my raps.
Ooh.
She innovates at the sweet of cat naps.
Yeah.
He at the funk club with the vibrate. Them, they be crazy down with the five link.
Yeah.
It can kick a plan, then a crowd burst. Me, I be digging it with the bug burst.
Ooh.
Us, we be freaking till dawn, peace and I.
Hold up, man. I like her flow. I like her flow. Who is she? Hey, guys. I never heard anything like this before. I thought there was just going to be I thought they were a hip-hop group, but this is, like, not just hip-hop. It's, like, jazz and poetry all in one. I don't even know what to use to describe this because I never heard anything like this before. Yeah, this is a whole experience, man. You know, something completely different. I really love the vibe, though. I could definitely see myself jamming out, like, just sitting back in my chair. This type of song is that a kick back in your chair. And it's like, you know, let's get lost in it, man, you know? But I'm running back from when she first came in. She was nice.
We beat the chocolate stacks on my raps.
Yeah.
She innovates at the sweet of cat naps.
Ooh.
Me at the funk club with the vibrate. Them, they be crazy down with the five link.
Mm.
It can kick a plan, then a crowd burst.
Yeah.
Me, I be digging it with the bug burst.
Ooh.
Us, we be freaking till dawn, peace and I. He gets a stranger smile, so I say hi.
What's up?
Who understood? Yeah, understood the plans. Him heard of it and put it to his hands.
Yeah.
What I just flip, let borders get loose. How to consume all the beaches like juice. If it's the shit, we'll lift it off the plastic. The babes will go spastic. Hip hop games are classic.
Yeah.
Pimp player sharp, it don't matter. I'm fatter. Axe butter, how I zone.
Man, Cleopatra Jones.
And I'm chill like that.
Ooh.
I'm chill like
okay,
that.
Okay, they chill,
I'm
like,
chill
that.
Like that. I'm chill like that. I'm chill like that.
Hey, this
I'm
is smooth.
Chill
like that. I'm chill. Yeah. Some jazz hip hop.
We get you free because the clips be fat for us.
Yeah.
Them dug the jams and commenced the going for. She sweats the beats and asked me because she puffed it. Me, I got crew kids, seven and a crescent. Us cause a buzz when a nickel bags a dope.
Yeah.
Him, that's my man with the asteroid belt.
Yeah.
They catch a fizz from the Mr. Doodle Big. He rocks a team from the Brooklyn Nine Pigs. The rebirth of slick like my gangster stroll.
Ooh.
The lyrics just like Luke coming stacks and rolls. You
yeah.
used to find the bug in a box with Dave. Now he boogies up your stage, plats, twist the braids. And I'm peace like that. I'm peace like that.
Okay.
I'm peace like that. I'm peace like that.
That.
I'm peace like that. I'm peace like that.
That.
Like that. I'm
peace.
Check it out,
man. I groove like that. I'm smooth
so
like
mellow.
That. I jive like that. I roll like that.
Yeah, I'm thick like that. I stack like that. I'm down like that.
I'm black like that.
Yo, I funk like that. I'm fat like that. I'm in like that because I swing like that. We jazz like that. We freak like that. We zoom like that. We out. We out. We out.
Yeah. I feel I should be snapping or something. Yeah. Spoken word session. All right, guys, this was Diggable Planets, Rebirth of the Slick, Cool Like That. I never heard anything like this before, first of all, so I gotta give them props for creativity. Maybe there's this like a whole genre of hip-hop that I haven't tapped in before, I heard before, but it's definitely a new one for me. I don't even care if I could understand like everything they're saying, because I honestly don't know the meaning behind some of the stuff they were saying, but I really like the way they flow. Like, this song flowed like super well. It was super mellow, like you could get lost in this, man. I love the jazz sound. The bass wasn't overpowering, the trumpets was there. I felt like I was at a spoken word session, man. I don't know when the perfect time for me to snap my fingers. I think I should snap it now. You know, but they were spitting, man. I love the rhymes, especially that lady. I'm not sure what her name is or who she is, but her flow was nice. I just love her accent to her voice. You know, it's mesmerizing. But you guys, let me hear your thoughts on this down below in the comment section. If you'd like me to check out any more songs from them, just let me know. Or any other hip-hop songs, just let me know. If this is your first time here, make sure you hit that subscribe button and that notification bell. Be sure to give this video a like, and follow me on my social media, guys, and share this video. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. It's been your boy, Jay. Peace.
Essa daqui é pique, hein?